Matt's tuition. To the outside, GMC Trooper and Big Bully and the second tier, Kenna Bromack. It's a field of eight for the 10th and final dash on this Sunday evening. And they're approaching the start. And they're at the start of the rough. Dragon Time will leave well. Shades of Bay and Dream Fair to Cotty along to the inside. Matt's tuition and Stolen Art and Kenna Bromack. And then it is back to GMC Trooper. And Big Bully in the field races into the backstretch. And Stolen Art went rough and lost a bit of ground. They race their way on towards the opening quarter. Shades of Bay has got the lead. Shades of Bay, Dream Fair to Cotty in the pocket. And to the outside, Dragon Time. Dragon Time is still working on the outside with Dream Fair Takati to the inside third, and fourth is Matt's tuition. Then it's about five or six lengths to Kenna Bromack and another five or six to GMC Trooper as this field is well spread out. And then we've got Stolen Art and Big Bully is trailing as they race the way on towards us, but leading the way right now. Shades of Bay has got the front and still grinding on the outside. Dragon Time. Dream Fair Takati is on the inside third. Matt's tuition now moving up. Matt's tuition is only a couple off the lead. 57-2 is the halftime. Front four tightly grouped and then a gap of two or three. And fifth is Kenna Bromack. And racing sixth is GMC Trooper. And then it is back to Big Bully. And trailing the field is Stolen Art. They work on down the backstretch. Shades of Bay still with the lead but on the outside getting a little closer now. Dragon Time's only a length off the lead. Dream Fair Takati's on the inside third trying to stay on the hunt, and then racing fourth is Matt's tuition. And here comes Big Bully. Now Big Bully is rolling hard. Big Bully is coming on the outside and has punched his way into contention and is now racing for three quarters, 1:26-4. Shades of Bay with the front. Dragon Time is hanging tough through a difficult trip. And on the inside, Dream Fair Takati's looking for Mackenzie Lane. And then it is Big Bully and Matt's tuition on down the stretch for the come. Shades of Bay and on the inside, Dream Fair Takati. Shades of Bay. Well, hold on and win. Dream Fair Takati. And then it was Dragon Time and Matt's tuition and Big Bully to round out the top 5-1-50. The 10th race payouts. 1 Shades of Bay, 680, 370, 260, 2. Dream Fair Takati, 1850 and 470 and 4. Dragon Time, 250. $2 exactor, $180.60. Dollar try, $353.95. The $2 double, $8.